So friends, many students ask me, what is the qualification of mutual fund manager and how much they earn? So friends, I have always told you that these are people like us only who become mutual fund manager. The profession like chartered accountant and cost management and company secretariat are in high demand to become mutual fund manager. I will prove my point with many examples which I will show you right now. Mutual fund. So this is the image of Reliance Mutual Fund. You can see Mr. Rohit Hasmukh Shah, 26 years of age. He is only 26 years of age and he is a chartered accountant. And he has been appointed as a dealer equity of Reliance Capital Asset Management. So definitely these all are role of chartered accountants and cost management and company secretariat. Your mutual fund manager takes home up to 6 crore rupees. The salary package is very, very high. Large bonuses at mutual fund after record year. Staff may get 40 to 100% annual pay. So great industry to work with. Fat packages, fatter bonus for mutual fund managers despite lackluster Dalal Street. Stock market is known as Dalal Street. Dalal Street is the other name of Indian stock market. HDFC Mutual Fund Chief Milind Barve gets rupees 26.21 crore in salary and ESOPs. And Milind Barve is a chartered accountant. So it is a proud moment for all of us. These are the companies which is working in mutual fund industry. You can see so many companies are working, Axis, Aditya Birla, BNB, Canara, IDBI, ICICI, HDFC, UTI, IDFC, Kotak, Tata. So mutual fund is going to be a 50 lakh crore industry. Someone is targeting 100 lakhs crore. Mutual fund assets base reaches all time high, 25 lakh crore, such a big industry. Many students also give mutual fund exams. Many of my students give mutual fund exams, NSE and SEBI certification, and they scored 100% marks in those paper. So I will tell you about this certification at the end of this batch, because in between you are not required to give any exam. At the end of the batch, you must give these papers. Mutual fund beginners, mutual funds certificate they have got from National Stock Exchange, from SEBI. Fine sir, I will explain it at the end of this batch separately. Salaries increase from top mutual fund CEOs. Top mutual fund executives see big salary hikes in FY 19-20. So you can see Mr. Barve, Mr. Nilesh Shah, Ashwani Bhatia, Nimesh Shah, Sandeep Sikka, Vishal Kapoor getting 5 crore salary, 6 crore salary, 30 crore, 20 crore, 15 crore salary. Milind Barve, a chartered accountant. Vinit Sabre, again a chartered accountant. Mutual fund professionals get paid like kings. Roshi Jain. I got interested in stock while pursuing my CA. So you are getting interested in finance career by taking my class. Definitely you will be giving interview, and definitely please take my name also, because that is my appreciation which you can show me. Fine. Roshi Jain, again a chartered accountant. Sohini Adani, again a chartered accountant. BCom. Nimesh Shah, again a chartered accountant. So mutual fund earns in crores. Fine sir. Prashant Jain. Women fund managers who control finance worth thousands of crores. So this is also a very good career for female students. Female students who want to enter into finance career, mutual fund industry is the best industry to work with. Women fund managers are rare in India but delivers consistent returns. Fine, sir. Akash Singhania, CA. Yogesh Bhatt, CA and CMA. So you can see Viral, CA. Vinit Malu, CA. Anil, CA. All are CA. Namit, Navneet, Manot, CA. Sanjay Arora, he is a CMA. Arvind Walia is a CA. Ashish K. Bhattacharya, he is a CA and CMA. CMA also. He is a CMA. ICWAI, CMA Institute, he is talking about. S. Bharat, cost accountant. Young people are going into this field. Sandeep Agarwal, CS and CA. Balakrishna, CA. Raghav, Mr. Raghav, CA. Hemant Agarwal, CA. So you can see, I have given you so many examples. KK Mistry, CA. Gaurang Sah, CA and CMA also. Yogesh Bhatt, CA. Sandeep Agarwal, CA. The list is unlimited. Sangeeta Jhaveri, CA. Vidya Bala, CA. So you can see, it's time to put the fun in the mutual funds. Great career opportunities, and I'm trying to make your career in finance with 100% marks in subject. Yes, friend. Are you ready? Don't waste this career option. You have taken my class. You have taken the best decision of your life. Now is the time to think about your career also. And I will make a career in finance. I will try my best. I will do everything which I am required to do to make you financially very, very intelligent and expert, so that companies will hire you with a knowledge that he or she is Aditya Jain sir student. So definitely Aditya Jain sir teach each and everything practically, conceptually, and the result is in front of you. Our students are scoring 100% marks in the subject with All India Rank 1, with crore plus salary in finance. So I am waiting for you. A day will come when I will show your image also in my screen. I am waiting for that moment. Fine, sir. So let's play some video of some fund managers, which will definitely motivate you. Definitely few students think about such videos as boring, but you can't complain because you are going to leave this career option in future. So you must listen to these videos and listen. These should be your role models. These are the persons which should be your role models, because you are going to make a career in finance. Fine, sir.
HDFC Asset Management Company made a stellar debut on the bosses today. Shares of the asset manager surged over 65% on listing. It's up almost over 1,800. Bloomberg Quinn Chetan Mota caught up with Milind Barve, managing director of the company, to find out of the company's growth plans, trends in the mutual fund industry, and more. Here's a slice of the entire conversation.
I think what this industry has seen consistently over the last many years now, at least 4 years clearly, has been a distinct change in the way retail investors are behaving in terms of their financial saving habits. Right. First is a shift from physical to financial. Within that, people within financial assets are choosing more about products like mutual funds and insurance in addition to bank deposit. So I think there has been this behavioral change, and that's opened up a huge pool of higher sort of savings pool that is now being available now, and that is finding its way into mutual fund products. And I think it's a very good trend, and I think the industry will continue to benefit from this.
Okay. Sir, talking about the industry, what kind of a trends are you looking at in the SIP or the systematic investment plans? And do you think, India has been low penetrated versus other global peers in terms of the mutual fund industry?
Yeah.
So do you think SIP is that instrument probably which will aid the penetration?
Yes, I think SIP is emerged as a most powerful tool in the penetration of mutual funds. And in fact, I would say the inclusion of people into financial sort of savings. The SIP is an incredibly wonderful way. Mm. It's a very small ticket, single investment. The average is below 4,000.
Okay.
People are investing, mind you, for not just one, a couple of years, but people are committing money for 10 years and sometimes even longer than that. Mm. So I think the SIP has become, it's also a very simple way of investing. You're not committing a large amount. You're not timing the market.
Right.
It is more about developing a good habit to invest. Mm. And I think the industry is now collecting over 7,500 crores just from SIP every month.
Okay.
And that number is growing every month.
Okay.
So I think that has helped the industry to penetrate into newer markets.
Mm.
And it's also helped the industry to acquire new customers.
Okay.
Because the new customer is not committing a large amount. He's only committing to invest an average amount of 3,500 rupees per month for a number of months in the future.
Okay. And sir, talking about the 7,500 crore monthly inflow that you were talking about, if you could tell us what kind of a market share does HDFC AMC have? And in terms of the mix, you know, if you could tell us how really is the mix shaping up for HDFC AMC in terms of equity, SIP, debt, you know, funds, if you could just give us a breakup on all of these fronts.
So the market share in SIP is not published, so one can't. We hope that we are amongst the leaders in the systematic investing business.
Okay. But in terms of
if you look at the AUM of the industry, which is the most important way to look at it, we are the two things. We have about half or 51% of our AUM, which is in equity-oriented products.
Okay.
So that's firstly very important, and we have the number one market share in equity assets under management.
Okay.
That makes us the leader in equity managing. In fact, we are, I think, the country's second largest institutional investors, second to LIC, of course.
Okay. And sir, one final question in terms of the overall, you know, product mix, overall growth prospects. Do you think the kind of run rate that the industry has seen in the past few months, especially after demonetization, that kind of run rate for the mutual fund industry would, you know, probably continue? I don't know the guidance, but in terms of the growth rates, in terms of the opportunity for companies like HDFC, AMC, do you think this is a sustainable, you know, growth path in the next, you know, 5 to 6 years?
Well, I've been in this business for many years now, and I recall for years till 2013-14, if we collected as an industry 15 or 18,000 crores in a year, we said this was a good year.
Okay.
And now we are collecting 10, 11,000, 14,000, somewhere in that region per month. And that's the kind of run rate that we are currently looking at. So I think it's a complete change in the way, as I mentioned earlier, that the level of flows that we are reaching.
Mm.
And I think this is just, in some sense, the beginning of people understanding mutual fund products, and then having acceptance of the products going forward.